set break go from Tampa, and they hit point at 100 miles an hour through the neutral zone, and how quickly all five Jets got back to the house area, and it was one chance, not two.
Good hit by Scheifele. He hurt Fleury with that body check. Fleury is struggling. Morrissey walks, sets it up, and there's a shot of fight as Cirelli goes after Scheifele, who ends up on top of the Lightning forward. Cirelli taking exception to the hit, and we'll see if Tampa gets the extra penalty here.
Feels like May. Both teams here showing their teeth. And it was earlier in this shift where Scheifele took a hit from Colton. I thought it could have been interference. It was dangerous. Scheifele didn't have the puck, and he went slamming into the end boards here. And then a big hit on Fleury from Scheifele, and Colton has something to say about it. So we go back and forth, exchanging chances, exchanging hits. And we do have a spicy one here. Jets up by one. At the beginning of the shift, watch to your left of your screen. There's the hit from Colton onto Scheifele. That's interference. Should have been a call. That's what happens in hockey. Dangerous. Scheifele's okay. At the other end of the ice, that hit on Fleury. Scheifele hurt him, and he hurt him bad. Now Cirelli, he's got something to say about it. He's going, and finally Scheifele's saying, I have had enough. And this is what happens as he's showing his teeth on the ice and in the penalty box. Two teams collide. And it's a one-goal game, and what a nail-biter it's been.
And it is five skaters aside. So 9-10 left, 3-2 Winnipeg. Looking for their fourth straight victory. Stamkos, rather, Chernak takes that. Looking up for Hagel, no icing. He won the race. Hagel, Pionk went down. Hagel picks it in the corner to Braden Point.